music.
Hollow. Today is October 20, 1990. This is your news. We have a special breaking report. The police department has released information that more local teenagers have gone missing. They were last seen earlier this week, and the only connection between the teenagers is that they are all students at Brook Hollow High School. This could be linked to the disturbing trend of other possible abductions and missing teenagers from our otherwise quiet town. If anyone has seen the teenagers or has any other information, please contact the police department. The mayor of Brook Hollow has put a curfew into effect for anyone under 18 starting tonight. Now to other news. In the business world, prominent practical technology finds a new deal.
This place. Everything seems so big. Whoa. Or am I really, really small? Quick little fella. Kind of cute, too.
Signal detected.
Buzzer! Whoa. What was that? Some sort of signal? Maybe it's coming from nearby. I'm guessing this isn't the only one of these science pods. I should keep searching and see what else I can turn up.
Look more. Thank you. کیپلنت نداره، چیزی باید بیاداریم. Wow.
That ladybug would be a menace boxing out in the paint. You'd better not come over here, Nat. Can't decide what's worse. The taste? Or the smell?
Some food. Trash?
Whoa, where are you headed, Ant?
چرا این گندگی ندیدم برگام ریخته بود. اینا رو میشه بخوریم؟
How many aphids is that?
Sounds like it's all clogged up. Let's tap. غذاهای ما رو برمی‌دارن بی‌تربیت. جمع کردیم. سی برای کرافت کردن.
Looks like everything's still here.
سنگ و اینا هم میخوام. نکنه میره تو اینونتوری. آره بابا نباید زیاد بزن. Oh my god, what the fuck? چه بازی خیلی سختیه. ریسپان آه این خوبه. اصلا اینجوریه. با ای برش داریم زدیم تلکون دیمش که لایت ایت آب. چطوری برم اون بالا؟ نمیشه اگه شاید باید یکی از این درخت رو بزنیم تا بازم هست. وای چون خب بذار اول اینه که اول بذارید کرافت کنیم یه دونه تورچ. کرافت دوتا نمیشه کرافت کنیم. درینر تورچ کرافت شد. حالا چی؟ لنتو چی؟ آها یه جاییه برای کجا آخه بکارم؟ آتیش میگیره اینجا اگه بکارم. همینجا حالا فعلا بکاریم. این الان چیه؟ آه اینو میزنی اسلیپ میشه. هشت
آه الان خوب شد.
روز شده منم خمیازم گرفته. آخ خدای خیلی هم عالی. Set your respawn point at layer 2. چطوری؟ خب set شد. چکار کنیم؟ Build work branch. نزدیک خونه بکاریم به نظرم خیلی بهتر میشه. باید سوسکه بیتر بیاد. یکی این دوتا هم سه تا بساز. خب چجوری ازش یوز میکنن؟ کرافت آرمور. پیس آرمور. Branch to یه دونه از اینها باید بسازیم. کرافت کن یه دونه از این کرافت کن. یک هده تو هده دیگه
armor protection engage.
یه چیز دیگه هم ساختم. همیشه برا برا خونه ما رو اومده خراب کنه. آنالیز نکردیم. اوکی آنالیزش کن بینیم. آنالیز شد. اوکی ای بابا ما جیو یا آها با آتیش هم میتونیم روشنش کنیم. اوکی مپ جایی آب نداره. آها میزری ماشین اینجاست. ویری گود. ولی آب نداریم. آب میخواییم. آب از کجا پیدا کنیم؟ در نداریم. چیز دیگه ایدیم؟
اوه، لایت جو! آه، ایت دیدنت ورک. لکس لیک ون لیزر از بلوکت و دی اوتر از شورتد اوت. تایم تو گت فیکسد.
I was a fool to have ever doubted myself. A fool like Klein, like Kaminsky, like Schmechter, like all of Ominent. I am here in the backyard. Down in the backyard. I mean, I am speaking to you from the backyard. I am tiny! I should gather my thoughts. This is a momentous occasion. Wendell Tolley official log, 89.08.05. Recording as I take my first steps into the miniature world. The sights are unbelievable. The textures, the way the light falls upon every surface, the subtle patterns in all of the objects that surround me, the grass! Even common lawn grass looks like a structure from an alien world. Wait, what's that sound? The very earth is trembling. Over there, what could it be? An ant! Today, the world
آها باید اینا رو بزنیم. آیا اندرستن مثلا این درخته اجازه نمیده. وای شب میشه. گراس پرنک زیاد داریم نمیخوایی. آها این سوسکار باید این سوسکار رو بزنیم. آه این سوسکم نخور دیگه. خاصیت اینا چی بوده؟ آها بریم سوسکار رو زدیم دیاره شبش.
Job, giant explosion machine.
چند تا چیز جدید داریم. که داری کلاه خودش نه این خوبه جنگلی ترین. ببینیم حالا چه شکلی شدیم. پیداش نمی کنم الان کجاست. آه اینه یکی اینه توی بادیه. اینم که واسه لنگاشه. سنگ میخوای که کنم این میتونی بگیریم. ایسوس
مارک
سوسکر کشتمش بالاخره. به به پر شدیم. دیدید گفتم آب اینجاها پیدا میشه. من کبو بیا بیا میگه باید ما به شمال بریم. ای از اینا من چقدر از اینا واسه بانداج میخواستم. میگه باید به سمت شمال برید. What the fuck من کجا اومدم اصلا؟ میگه به سمت شمال باید برید. یعنی حدودا اینجا. باید اینو بزنیم.
That tastes really good. Location marked here.
پیداش کردم بچه ها. درست میگه به سمت شمال این درخت بلوطه است. واو بازی رو از این زاویه ببینیم. قشنگه. دیگه نداره. اینجا همه چی هست. بذار از اینو زیاد برداریم بابا. اوکی.
Can't waste food. Can't waste food. Can't waste food.
ویست کن بابا، مهم نیست، اینا رو میخواییم بعدن.
Disorienting for you, but hopefully I can explain. I suspect you were miniaturized by Dr. Tully's spacer device. Why are you here in the yard? I do not know. In fact, I cannot seem to recall much of anything. A recent power surge has caused a massive raw science containment explosion. This lab, as you can see, is a disaster. And what's worse, the explosion has disrupted my computing power. My memory banks are corrupted. Sorry to pile on the bad news, my new friend. How can I be of service? It seems you and I are both a little discombobulated. Given my best calculations, your biomass has been subject to covalent spacing reduction via interatomic energy extraction. In other words, you have been shrunk. It is likely this was achieved using Dr. Wendell Tully's spacer platform. Patent pending. Shrinking can be a traumatic experience for tiny human brains, and memory loss is a known side effect. Hopefully, your memory will return in time. Dr. Tully is a brilliant scientist and inventor. He is also my creator. My initial protocol was to serve as the short-order cook of the future. However, I have been recently promoted to acting science manager to assist with his experiments. No doubt my previous work experience has been invaluable to Dr. Tully. Although, now that I am processing it, I have not seen him for several weeks. And now I cannot recall where he went. It must be my corrupted memory banks. You are here, in the Oak Lab, built and used by Dr. Wendell Tully to experiment on all things small. This is the base of operations for conducting experiments in his yard. To return to your prior size, you would need to successfully activate Dr. Tully's spacer platform. Unfortunately, my readings indicate it is inoperable. It appears to have suffered several malfunctions from the explosion. I am sorry, but it appears you may be stranded here for some time until we find a solution. Haha! That is a great idea! Let me run a full diagnostic scan on it and see what we need to do to get it fixed up. Processing! Processing! Memory fault! Code 408B3000. Ominent OS script runtime error. Arg! I am sorry again. It appears I have sustained more damage to my memory chips than expected. Without those memories, I do not know how to repair the spacer. Dr. Tully used two types of chips to back up my memory. Auxiliary chips are small capacity chips used to store project data. If you find these, I should be able to help you learn new survival recipes. Super chips are special, and they are gold. They back up full directories of my memory system. If we are going to fix the spacer, that data is bound to be on a super chip. I suggest exploring the other labs in the backyard. Return with any memory chips you find. Dr. Tully has built many more labs throughout the yard. Each lab is used for various experimental procedures. I can upload their locations to your scabby. Stand by. Processing. Error. Files not found. Code 632C404. Cheese and fries! The lab locations are missing from my memory banks too! But we are in luck. I was able to retrieve the location of one of the facilities. The Hedge Lab. The Hedge Lab is the observation center of the yard, and used for research on arachnid webbing. You will find the hedge near the house if you head southeast. The lab is located deep inside the hedge, sending the coordinates to your scabby. Try to find the Hedge Lab first, but there is nothing stopping you from searching the yard for the other labs. Except, of course, thousands of angry, hungry insects. That reminds me. Dr. Tully locks the important labs with biometric scanners. You will need access for any chance of success. Head over to the ASL terminal and place your hand on the biometric scanner near it. Give it a moment to sync your signature into the mainframe. Once you are registered, you will be granted access to the ASL network of computers too. ASL grants access to daily work items. Nay, tasks. Nay, quests. Yes, quests. I will reward you raw science for each completed quest. In my science shop, you can trade raw science back for survival recipes from experiments that Wendell conducted when he was first exploring the yard. Log on to the ASL terminal over there and see what is available. Unless you have any other questions, you really should get started finding those chips. And try not to die out there. Have an exponentially great day! To process that.
Science!
I have isolated the source of the particle irregularities. They appear to be a byproduct of the shrinking process. If I adjust the machine to account for their existence, it should be the key to the de-shrinking, expanding process. Burgle, please bring up the readings for the irregular covalent SNPI 42Z particle traces. Ugh, that name is going to get tiresome. And while you're at it, rename all references to the irregular covalent SMPI 42Z particle to raw science.
Order received. Raw science identified. Does it require cooking, flipping, or grilling?
No, none of those. Categorization.
That answer is not permitted, according to health code standards governing the handling of raw food items.
home now. It's showtime.
Smilmold torch ro وقتی نتونیم این سوسکا رو بزنیم سمت از این سمت پشت اینه اوکی. اما چجوری باید از اینجا بریم بالا؟ از آب برو بیرون برو دیگه برو نایس عجب چیزی پیدا کرد حالا باید یه جوری بتونیم راهشو پیدا کردم
Can I get extra credit for this?
میتونه اسپرینگ اینجاست. بده من او اینجا رو من نهیده بود.
This could work for my science fair project.
This morning I installed the borrowed lab modules, another one of my forgotten inventions from the early days. I had such grand notions back then. The Kinder Science Mini Quick Little Chemist Lab Educational Toy for Children. But no, Wendell, we can't possibly put hydrochloric acid into the hands of children. The lawyers will never agree. It's a good thing I never told them about the Bunsen burners. Odd that Ominent has been using my toy pieces in this way. I digress. The lab network is now up and running in the backyard. I'm planning to dedicate each one of them to a different function. Main power will run through here. The Oak Lab is the center of operations for the backyard. The second lab is nestled into the hedge. Such wonderful views from up there. Side note, I'm worried that Ominent's shoddy manufacturing of the lab pieces will cause them to fall apart over time, but they will do for now.
بیا ببینم میتونم بزنمت. اگه نتونم بزنمش کاری بر نمیاد.
science.
Can't waste food.
کنم حالا میتونیم بریم.
That
end got the moves. Let's go. What this shit? Let's go. فکر کنم اینجا بود، من اینجا رو نگشتم. آها اینه. نایس. حالا چجوری برگردیم؟ پوزش میخواهیم که آمدیم به خونه خونتون ساری
Check out that big ant over there.
Does it open his head to us, Sinch?
Would you do without me? My advice, if you want to get home, is to find all of my super chips in the other labs in the yard. Dr. Tully backed up my memories on super chips, and in theory, my restored memory will assist in repairing the spacer. Unfortunately, as I said, the only lab location I do remember is the hedge lab, located near the southeast corner near the house. The location of the super chip is on your map. Use your scabby menu to access your map. It is very handy. First, build a good base to call home. Survival is important for your success. You are going to be here for the foreseeable future, so get cozy. Second, keep foraging for new materials and analyze them for additional recipes. Every new bushcraft recipe will make you a more formidable survivor. And lastly, check out the ASL terminals for additional quests to help me out. I will happily trade you more recipes for find and return more of my chips to expand the list of recipes. Oh, and lastly, try not to die, laughing out loud. How can I help you today? Thank you. Come again soon. Aha!